defend yourself. Boom. You immediately what do you start do? Defending yourself.
That's what you
have any idea how you defend yourself?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, and so as soon as they start calling you a fucking simp, it's okay, and then you walk away from the girl.
I don't do that.
And then you organically come back in later, 5 minutes later, and take the lead.
Damn. Address me correctly, you stupid fucking insect. Right? I'm not saying you should do that yet. By no means you should do that, because you're not out, your name's not out there.
I'll be right back, boys. Keep teaching.
You're not known. Knows the king of simps.
Right.
We'll keep it up. So for you, you need to do what he says. What? You need to defend your honor. Say,
who is this person?
Simp. Okay. And maybe like, okay, I'm back off. And then like chill back and then repeat the cycle again. Like maybe once.
Do you want them to come up here?
Just like when you walk back and you like tell another joke like that. Get
Oh, yeah. Are you serious?
Bitches love
apparently.
What do you work for, huh?
I can't come.
Yo, Master Simp. Master fucking E-Boy, come over here real quick.
Yeah, just one
second.
What
the fuck is going on,
What's going on?
This fucking guy's eavesdropping on us. It's fucking,
hey, are you fucking eavesdropping on us? No.
He's fucking spying on us.
I just got here.
What, are you trying to fucking sabotage our fucking club that we just started?
Yeah.
Hey, I think you're cool and snake, bro. What the fuck?
Let's be honest for a second,
fucking competitors.
I don't want to break anybody's kneecaps today, okay? Just tell me why you're here. Who's your friend here? This is a private lobby. Who's your friend here? How did you get in?
Why should I disclose this information to you guys?
Because if you don't disclose it to us, you're gonna go home in a fucking bag.
Wait, what?
Yeah. I didn't do anything wrong. Is it against the law?
You're either gonna go home
in
a bag, or you're only gonna be able to fucking eat out of a bag. So better fucking my question. Who the fuck do you know that let you in here?
Listen to this. This is how we get shit done to fucking competitors.
What's up?
This is a private business. I mean, it was open.
This isn't a business.
It's not open.
It's an association. Organized crime front.
The Boys & Co. This is like
the boys.
I just came off the street. I saw it was open. I thought it was a bar.
A bar, you go in and say hello to the people around you. But over here, Lux told me that you were peeking over like this. Peeking over. Hey, you ever broke a kneecap before?
No.
I broke my ball.
All right. You're going to fucking learn today.
This is a fucking joke?
He's our e-boy in training.
I was leaving.
What are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
You broke my leg. It's hard to move. It's just,
oh, nice. I didn't know that.
Well, it didn't look like you were trying very hard. It looks like you were just standing there. Listening.
Maybe we should take him to the stage. Grab him.
Yeah.
Grab him and drag him.
Let's go.
The fuck is this? An execution?
Get the fucking bat out. Get the bat out.
This is
the residence of the Boys & Co., okay? And we are starting a revolutionary club here. And this fucking rat, okay, from the Benz & Co. has been...
With a fucking...
Shut up. When we want you to talk, we'll fucking ask for it. Keep your mouth shut.
Listen.
Why do you gotta be so mean?
What's up,
dude? I can't even see your avatar. Hold on.
We called him a fucking Uber and he was still in the building. We gave him a chance. No, I don't give mercy.
Heading on my gas.
All right, buddy.
Damn, all right. Nice.
What is going on?
What about
all boys?
How many polygons
does anybody have?
Any last words for everyone here?
Can anybody clear his name?
Whoever hired him?
No wonder why.
Nobody's clearing his name here? Okay. I just want you to know that Taki is our... Taki, come here.
Please tell
Ursula
them you
Dad.
Know Takoyaki.
You got some ninja.
You have to.
Taki, Dad, who sent you here?
You think we should forgive him? You think we should forgive him?
Closer.
I think he gets one more chance.
One more chance.
End him.
Yeah. Hold on.
Okay.
This is why I teach you a life lesson, Taki. This is why I teach you a life lesson. Fool me once, I'm stupid. Okay. Fool me twice.
Yes, you must want to die, bro.
You fucked up.
No, drop the... Ha ha ha.
Make me proud, boy.
It's so tiny. It's a, fuck, I can't remember. Jolt something.
Okay, Dad, get your ass out of here. We're giving you a 30-second head start.
Jolt it, yeah, exactly.
If we see your face again, you won't get off. Squeak, squeak! Come on, little rat. Scamper under the sewer.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Lux, hold my hand. Lux, I'm squared. I'm very, very squared. Oh my god.
Everyone's sound gone.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh my god, my fucking balls!
Looks fucking demonic because the fucking lighting on her character. All I can see is red. All I can see is red eyes. It's fucking creepy.
Magic.
Is, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Morning. Today's forecast calls for blue skies.
There's one coffin left. Go ahead, Luxy. Right over there. Lux grabbed one.
Alright. Give me that torch. That is mine. Torch is my torch. No, I want the one on your right hand. Thank you very much. Excuse you, ma'am. You can't treat me like garbage. I shall take the one on your right hand. Thank you very much.
I'm falling.
Just select your answer. If sign fades away, you can look. Oh, I left my port. Jenna, you stole that from me. I'll take it back.
Jenna, there's one over there.
I got it.
Yeah, you can have mine. I'm not going to go anywhere.
Lux is in there. What the fuck?
What is that? It's Lux.
Oh, look, it's
fuck yeah, and I didn't even cheat. I didn't cheat!
Ask the computer. Respond.
Hello.
Last chance, alright, I need this information. Scooby said Rutro. Shaggy said Zoinks. Velma said Jinkies. And Daphne said Jeepers. What did Fred say?
Fred says,
fuck.
He did not!